massive game between the RCB and the Mumbai Indians. RCB got their first victory against Kings 11. Mumbai Indians, on the other hand, tasted defeat against the Rajasthan Royals in Mumbai. Virat Kohli will want to continue that winning momentum, get a couple of wins under their belt. Rohit Sharma would want to stop it. On a day of Indian World Cup selection, the captain and the vice-captain coming together for a key IPL match could not have been better. I actually think, you know, in Mumbai, again, the Mumbai Indians start favourites. They've got a better side. They've got a more all-round side. Yes, no Alzari Joseph. They can play Lasith Malinga. They've got Jason Berendorf. They've got Jasprit Bumrah. They've got Krunal Pandya, Hardik Pandya. Again, a complete bowling attack. In batting, they've got Pollard in form, Dickock in form, Rohit in form, Surya doing okay. There is Ishan Kishan and then the Pandya brothers. It's a good, good team. So I will actually back them. Royal Challengers of Bangalore, on the other hand, dependent on Kohli de Villiers, they need to fire to an extent. Marcus Stoinis, their big guns will have to fire again. Shami, you know, the other end got the wrong end of the stick against them. Ashwin got the wrong end of the stick. But they're bowling. They're bowling. Mohammad Siraj just goes for too many runs. I mean, this is a problem with him. On the other hand, Yuzvendra Chahal holds the key for them and is bowling beautifully. In Mumbai, against Mumbai Indians on a wicket that will not aid spin, how he does, what he does will be important. Moeen Ali doing reasonably well with the ball. Navdeep Saini, everybody is watching, outside chance in the World Cup team also. Mohammad Siraj has been a bit of a disappointment for me. Will they play Dale Steyn? Important question. But as I said, I am still going with the Mumbai Indians on home soil. They're a better...